I'm contemplating why I hate it when he texts if I wanna go out and get drinks. He's not asking for it, but in some weird way it sounded like that in my brain. It's not his fault, but again, it's not mine. I'm so self-conscious that he's wasting his precious time. As if hanging out with me, strings attached is like some kind of crime.